Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm over here at the AEW show at the Cow Palace. And it's been a good number of years since I last been here. And a little fun fact, my first wrestling show, my first wrestling show was at the Cow Palace. I don't know if I have any footage, but I do have my first ticket. And yeah, this time I'm gonna be at the floor section, right next to the ring. So I might be on TV, I'm not sure, but if I am, I will have footage for you here. So this isn't my first AEW show. I went to the All Out one in Chicago. But this one's gonna be my first Dynamite show, so we'll see how it goes. We'll see if I show up on TV, but if not, it's all good. But here to enjoy the show at the Cow Palace. A lot of history on this one. But yeah, let's go.
Let's go, Christopher Daniels! Oh! 1, 2, 3! Everybody dies. Uh-oh. One more! Yeah! One more!
Not too hard!
One more! Oh! Oh! Give him a chop!
It's a beautiful success.
Yeah! Oh!
Everybody dash!
Oh no!
Give him another!
Let's get it!
Talent or staff damaging the venue or personal property, staff will promptly intervene. Yeah!
Just about 3 minutes away from going live around the world with Dynamite.
Woo! Here in San Francisco.
Territories in the world with an amazing history, and this building has some of the greatest history in pro wrestling.
Hell yeah!
So I'm going to be with you here on TBS tonight. Let's go!
Yeah! Aren't you supposed to be working?
This is the moment we have all been waiting for. We're going
gonna advertise the next casino ladder thing. Yeah! Let's go! Get that Sonic Green.
And after I beat his ass, I'm gonna to come out there and kick the crap out of every single one.
When's the last time he's been on TV?
First things first, the feeling's mutual, San Francisco. I can't wait to not come back here for another
probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Three. Four.
Come on, Rio.
Britt, I got a cavity!
Now you're wondering, who's that big AEW security guard? Well, his name is Big Fonz, and let me show you who he really is.
Cause we want retribution. Oh yeah, we want retribution. Oh yeah, we want retribution.
Pay your dues to become a champion like all the other greats.
Jump!
I say it each and every week. Every single time, you all prove that everyone loves the Acclaim. All right, so last thing, I never get to speak on these things. There's a reason for that. I get in trouble a lot. You and Matt, throw a scissor up in the air right now. Let's get one last scissor and send them home happy. Let's do it.
Great show. Oh man, it was a little better than I thought. AEW really pulls it out the park with their TV shows. Almost felt like they weren't even taking no commercial breaks after a while. They were just going nonstop, going. But then there were a couple times after that, they took some commercial breaks. But great show, love the environment. Great to be at the Cow Palace. I haven't been here in years. And just so much memories over here. And I will for sure be at the pay-per-view in the city for Revelation. But yeah, until then, I gotta head home. I got work. Adios.